Deadly storms that ravaged the southern United States now threaten more lives and property as they push through eastern portions of the country. The storms killed several people from Texas to Mississippi, while dark clouds that spiraled over the south spawned tornadoes on Saturday.
Yeah, Dad, hurry! Guys, hurry, hurry, hurry! It's coming this way!
Today's weather was not expected to be as intense. The damaging winds and some hail are set to batter a large swath from the northeast to the Gulf Coast. As millions of people brace for a new round of potentially catastrophic weather, a massive cleanup is underway in the south.
Something hit the house, but didn't expect all this. It was kind of surprising when the sun come up and we could actually see what happened.
Homes were flattened, large trees snapped, roofs ripped off buildings, and windows blown out. A trail of destruction authorities are still combing through.
Hard to describe. It's you got houses turned over, you got houses off foundations. It looks like a bomb had gone off.
We just need all the help we can get, and we need some way to get these people back cleaned up and get them back in their homes.
The storm's first victims were two children in eastern Texas, ages 3 and 8, who died after a tree fell on a car while they were in the back seat. At least one man was killed by a tornado in Mississippi when a tree crushed his trailer. Dozens of people were taken to hospitals for injuries, while others had to be extricated from their homes after the storms hit.
The National Weather Service confirms a tornado did indeed touch down in Texas, with the town of Franklin receiving the most significant damage. The agency says the tornado was at least an EF3, with winds topping 200 kilometers an hour.